here. We have a Northern Italian metal hopper. Pretty big finger for reference. You can tell by its camouflage that it's really good at hiding from people and other predators. Whoa, look at those eyes, amazing.